This is not the end of the Michelsons. Always and forever.